Insects have all the senses that we have, and today we're going to jump into their senses to see if they have super senses. Now, they do sense things that we don't, and we're going to find out a little bit about that. To begin with, they have sense organs that allow them to sense things that, well, are different than us. They can sense movement, vibrations, the presence of chemicals in the air, the taste of stuff in unique ways, and they can also detect different forms of light. Just thinking about this now, they can smell. They can smell. They can feel the surface of objects, take temperatures, listen to the world around them, and even detect the air movements around them. And they do this all with their antenna. The hairs on their legs help them pick up sound waves. Unlike us, they can detect chemicals in the air. They have receptors all over their body, which allow them to taste things before they take them into their mouth or their body. Some male moths can detect a female's pheromones from over 2 miles away. Bees and other social insects know who belongs in their nest or hives by their smell. Lack the nest smell, and you're likely to be killed. Insects, like mosquitoes, find us by detecting our heat. Some insects can detect humidity. And that is the end of today's video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Leave me a comment or a question. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Remember to never give up and never stop learning. And I will see you in the next one.